All right, this is Timeless V. Today we are playing Staxo. Stack so. All right, sun has just come up on our farm and stack, so need to put that for sale sign up. Hey doggo. Quick check of the trees. Berries don't grow. Honey is available. Needs a queen, this needs a queen. And these are coming along. They need more bees in there. Forgot we bought a cat thing there. We got a new sheep named Ever. Lightning, but she's fast. Hey, Albert. Got some cheer for me? All right. Put a door. I know that would make it a little cold in here, but I'm still gonna put a door here. Albert could go out the back if he'd like. He can go out this way if he wants to go out that way. Hairs are ready. Well, it may be Elkin too, but I'm just saying I especially made that door for Albert. Does cause a bit of coolness in the barn, but they're not real animals. So that shouldn't be a problem, though. is the, oh, wool. $850 for a ball of wool. Some days you win big, some days you barely eat by. Let's see. And I think, how do I want to do this barn so it's not so hairy? I just want them to be able to go out on two sides. Alright, let's go sell some stuff in town and... if we see star bits while we're there. This hill right here, I'm gonna beat it down, I believe, and build me another barn just in case I wanna put a pig on it. My farm is just plain old full. Hey. Sierran, I see you. I see you too. Blah, blah, blah. Hey, boss. Ah, Thomas V, I've been looking for you, I'm sure. I don't know if you've participated in any of our festivals yet, but they can be rather grand events. Rather expensive to hold, though, as I'm sure you can understand. Yet, they also bring in a nice amount of money to local businesses. Business. A bit of a paradox there. And so, I have a thought the other day. What if we hold small festivals? what if we can what if we could attract the same number of people to a much smaller and cheaper venue? Wouldn't that be absolutely wonderful? Now, this is where you come in, I'm sure. I need you to speak to Elise, about the preparations. I trust you know how to find her by now. Yes, I do. Thank you. Bye-bye. If I end up clearing that spot, I don't think it'll be for pigs. Although I could put the spot back back there where that other person with the Starbit story is. Then clear the one spot for the pigs. Oscar. I didn't see not one star bit. I forgot to check Oscar's tree. There's some stuff on it. Alright, now I know how to make egg fried rice. nice to see you, Thomas V. How's it going? Oh, Max, a million sent you over here, did he?
Yep.
A new idea to bring money to the town? Sounds pretty fancy. Okay. Should be any problem on our end. Just run the sign post back to them.
All right.
Then we're probably good to go.
All right.
Maximilian, are you in here? Not in that office. Here you go. Elise is all on board, I assume?
Yes, she is.
Excellent. All according to plan. Now, if you could prepare, perhaps, trouble you. Now, if I can perhaps trouble you to construct the ground using that signpost. I think that should put us in a great place.
Yes.
Making a fair ground. And we're going to do it on this end. Over here. Right next to this. There's a sign. Beautiful. Okay, three barrels missing, 4 crates missing, 13 fence missing, and 1 stall. Yes, let's see what they gave me. Mostly recipes. No biggie. I had a stall, but it must have been a recipe. All right, here is boy, I don't see none of that stuff what they named. See it. Pet store shelf. Fishing rack, farm poster. I don't see none of that stuff what they named. Frankenstein box. Let's see. What is it again? Three barrels. Four crates. 13 fence. I think I got a fence if that's the fence they looking for. And a stall. Let's see what I can look at the score and get. Okay, here's crates. One, two, three, four crates. I don't know how many they wanted. That's a cardboard box. I don't remember them asking for that. Fence at home, so I'm not gonna buy some fence. Fancy. All right, let's check it out. Four crates. So I just got enough crates. Well, okay. That's the right kind. One, two, three, four. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oopsie. Thank you. see. This is more fence than they call for. And we're just gonna put a little bit across the back of the area. Okay, the crates, I need stall and 3 barrels. This will be better. So check the other store. Well, gotta go sleep. Before going to sleep, I'm going to put these fence back. What else do I have? Alright. Let's see. I can order the barrels and the crates. Here's barrels. Alright, I need 3 of those. 1, 2, 3. One more for good measure. Add that, boom. Go back here. Install. Here we go. 1 star. All right, whatever. All right, let's go sleep for a few minutes, a few seconds, or whatever. Complete the fairground with much more than they asked for. Hey, dog. Who's not ready? This stuff is. Mm-hmm. Let's see. Looks like the chicken needs food. Can't believe that. I only ordered one bear. All up here in the barrel. I gotta go get some more barrels. The barrel right there. Where it's facing. Say this dog, because they didn't ask for it. Okay, I got two barrels are missing, of course, which I knew once I figured out what I ordered. Take a quick check over here in the hair store. Sometimes the product changes. She has no barrels. leave. Do you have any barrels, sir? Nope. Look like it. So we'll probably have to order it. Take a quick run around here, see if any more star bits are out. Let's see what they have. Hay bale chair, of course. I like aesthetics. And two fancy little tables. I like that. That's all I got. Bye. I need two more barrels. Need to gather my honey too, but I ain't worried about it. Before I forget. Time to work on this spot here. Water up there. One thing about the mayor, even if I gave the mayor a donation, he always want me to spend my money on whatever it is. And that's the same like Tom Nooks, he'll try to make you pay for everything as well, whether it's your house or whether it's doing town improvement. He wants you to pay for it. guess it is getting time to go to sleep on this game. Far past, but well. Get some of that done. Ooh, there, Albert. Hey, chickens. Had to check y'all's food. It looks good. Wool looks like a gold pear. Today, actually could do better because I could collect that honey, but I don't want to. Everything is complete. Small fairground is complete. go see the mayor. Let's do the M for Matt. He's in his office. Mayor, good work, Thomas V. This will serve very nicely. There's just one final task we need to do. To prepare. What is that? Max's, okay. Could you prepare, perhaps place this upon up around the town, their flyers for the up and coming festival I'm planning. Just put them on walls around the town so that everyone knows that what's going on. All right, bye. FI flyers. See if they let me put it on the buildings, because they usually tell me no. Oh, no. Let me see. Here's a billboard. Here's a another billboard with a thing here. Big is this billboard? Okay. Oh, hey there. Oh, you can't place it on there. Place it on there either. This billboard got to go. I bought it for nothing. Ooh, I know. Let's see. Don't got none, but that's okay. These don't have their protective walls up. Can put some here. Take a quick look in her store. Has nothing. Hello, hi. Hey, you know you can change lots of tools to make them work better. Like hammers, shovels, hammers or shovels will break large areas. Hose will plow, okay. Things like that, okay. Enjoy. There you go. One more. Wow. All right. I'm gonna sell this bulletin board. Probably won't get as much for it, but oh well. This is that bulletin board right there. This for a minute, because I'm going to put this bulletin board right there. Alongside that one. Oh, now you got to. Oh, I meant to tell him I was done. Nice to see you. The marketing all set up and doing its job. Yes, it is. I've already had a few curious residents around asking about their harvest festival. And what is that? This is a little something for your hard work. It's much nicer to have an assistant around. I must say, I'm not your assistant. I'm just a citizen. All right. Last time I tried something like this, it didn't go too well. I'm beginning to think it was the lack of a good hard worker like yourself. Probably. I mean, if you never want to invest any money in it or do any work, it's not going to work. Okay, what have you got in your store, Mr. Leaf? Got the sheep and cow. Rooster, sheep, cow, that's all you got here. No Piggly Wigglies. Hedges. That's vines. People love that in Minecraft anyway. No. Think about them hedges, but no. Down some more of this while the sun is still lit. It's on its way down. Wonder what you get from the pig. I mean, it may be a waste of money. Bye-bye. Minecraft, you get the meat, and no place like home, you get truffles from the pig. That's the bottom. Buy a sponge to get rid of it. See if I can do that. Sponge. Now this hardware store don't have it. Then I know Leaf store do have it. Starbit. There it is. Not sure how they work, whether they work a sponge, a block, or what. I have never had to use a sponge. That's a large bit of water, too. It is a one sponge gets rid of one block, I see, of water. So you can't get rid of this water if you get a bunch of sponges. One thing about a water don't flow in this game, it's just a block. That one back. this is where this will go. Oh, I don't want it that close. Let me go. Night thing going. This is almost pretty much sun up. Got 9 out of 10 bees. He coming along. Sell some sponges with water on it. Somebody a bow. Alright. Have to have more dirt than that. Sell that. Get up there. Get up there. Snow. Good morning. Overhang on these right here. That got put on there. Thank you. don't remember picking up no eggs today. That will do. Get that ugly picture. See if the museum has that picture. Yes, it does. Yellow drink. Just went to that store. I don't think that barns have awnings, but I'm just gonna see how it looks. It's not gonna let me place it like that. Cancel. Nope. Get it down. I don't know, that don't look right. Got to do it here. Hey guys. Now I need this. Yeah, this will do. See, cross here. Need some more of that. Lord's tar pit way up there. No, they don't plan on letting you get it. That's beyond my clicking range. Sitting that down in their yard, either. All right, what was I looking for? Brick. This will be the retainer wall that I am placing. All right. All right, let's see what we got to trim the top. Once we trim the top, then we're gonna call it for today. We can use this. Oh no, that costs too much. Something is going on with that. And use that. Maybe we'll just leave it as it is. I don't know why that is floating. It's the same brick. I got 140 of those. It's the same thing, I believe. Yep. Got 50 of those. 12. 24 yellow. 5 of them. 100 of these, let's see if it floats. Just curious. It don't float. Let it make the trim. Is the retainer wall. Seems quite fancy to put a pig stall in front of it. So maybe I'll just fill this in next time I get the opportunity, because it's time to call it, but and put something else over there. It looks too fancy to be for the pigs. Besides, I don't know what the pigs can give you. Maybe I'll take time to look that up. This has been Timeless V, and we were playing Staxel. We are playing Staxel. If you enjoy playing with me today or any other day, ask that you push the like button, subscribe. You'll see when I put some more stuff on there. Today my external storage is not acting yet like it normally do, so we give that a yay. But anyway, I will see you next time. This is Thomas V, and I'm out. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Bye-bye, guys. Bye-bye.